I'm Eiko Estella, and we're up in my grandparents' house in Te Horo. Tonight, while we're exploring outside, we found something pretty cool. Let's go have a look. What do you think it is? I'll give you a clue. It goes like this. What was that? Let's have a look to see if it's okay.
We fed it some water and some meat.
I found it injured on the lawn and it can't fly. My dad softly covered it with a cloth and put it into a cardboard box. We rang the Department of Conservation to see what we should do.
We're nearly there. This is probably the first ride the Morpho has ever had in the car.
Hi, I'm Estella. Have you met my friend Carrots?
Yes, I have. I'm Megan. I'm one of the vets here at Wellington Zoo, and he's just through here if you want to come and have a look.
Okay. What is wrong with Carrots and how do you look after him?
So Carrots has a broken wing, so he has one bone in what would be your forearm broken. And the other bone's holding that nice and still at the moment. We've just put a little bandage on to support that while it heals. And while he's here with us in care, he is on pain relief. He's getting fed up so that he can heal his bone and hopefully be released as soon as possible.
So what are you eating, Carrots?
He's having little pieces of mouse. When he first came in, he wasn't very good at eating on his own. So we had to encourage him to eat a little bit. Which he's very good at, as you can see.
Wow, Megan, that was amazing. I'm now at home where me and my sister have a Morpork toy that looks like Carrots and a big picture on the wall that represents a Morpork. I never thought I'd get to see a Morpork in real life before. In 3 weeks, we're gonna check on Carrots again to see if his wing is fixed and he can fly. Thank you so much to the Naumanu Nature Reserve and the Wellington Zoo for looking after Carrots. That's Ruru for goodbye.